just me and my dog. Jay Dilla, Charles Hamilton, let's go. A lot of niggas did a lot of lipping. In the meantime, I did a lot of spitting. Gotta bother it with not a written, but the shit from the top, you get it? It's a celebration, I guess. Stealing ad libs. A lot of niggas got a lot of lip. Did a lot of lipping while I did a lot of writing. Getting excited when my pen is inside of my hand. Inciting niggas to dance. The kind of high that you can only get when you listen to your man. Now listen to the land, it's rising. Earthquake in Santa Monica. Damn, the monitors can't hold the sound in. So profound is the flow. I found it on the flow. Add a O, add a R. Don't knock at my door unless you're trying to add a 4 to your jaw. Add a 40 if you really want it. Cobra, you know what? No mask, I just don't hold back. Like an old flask in the hand of a junkie in the street. You want me to be indiscreet with every freak so you can hunt me? How does that happen? The essence of a chicken's up to step and wish that I have. No stepping shit, but I ask if any chick I climaxed in ever had a past. And did I ever dive in that? Then don't try to pry in my past and end up reason why I rap. All you bitches know. It's just me and my dog. It's just me and my dog. I am the Mr. Fixer-upper to them ratchets. That's a line and that's it. Now pick it up and have it. But thanks to magic, I'm crafting something sicker. The Lenny Kravitz a wicker. I could've said Sam Kinison, but Charles Hamilton is damaging shit again. Ain't no handwritten script for this. Just your man getting bent to this. Thank you, Backwoods. I smack hoods when I rap good. Cats gotta act good. In my past, I was Suge. Then I met my knight. Then I met the chessboard. I'm alright. It's just me and my dog. Woo! Gotta step to this. With every breath, with every second that my flesh gets tested, I'm the best and the West Wind agrees with me. Jack fart, that hard, mad parts like the sea when it's red. Believe this is all for the head, and it's all for the fact that I bled for a cat who was dead. The reverse of a Christian. You sip the blood of the nigga who gets up with his pops to say he learned a lot from you. But when you give blood to get over an obstacle, what do you got to do? What do you got to prove? What do you got to lose? In love with the block, and I just choose to be as free as the breeze while I'm walking my D.O.G. OG, I OD'd. Bring me back to life, J.D.